चंद्राय राधिकाय लताये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो तवैवास्मि नजिमानि प्रयाविना इति दीर्घाय राधे तन्नय माम मिलियंस ऑफ हार्ट टचिंग दंडत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई परमाराध्यतम गुरु पाद पद्म ओम विष्णु पाशीष मद भक्ति प्रज्ञान के एंड ऑल्सो इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई शिक्षा गुरु ओम विष्णु पाद श्री शिल भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी I told yesterday, Tasmat Gurung Prapadyeta. Jigyasu se uttamam sabde paraicha nishnatam brahmanyushamasana. Tatra bhagvatan dharman shikshet guru atma daivata. Ambayanusitya je tusyed atma do hari. The root of the bhajan, the backbone of bhajan is Guru Nishtha. Without Guru Nishtha and Atma Samarpan, fully to unconditional surrender to Guru, you cannot begin your bhakti. Never and never. So, there are two kinds of Guru. Diksha Guru and Shiksha. If Diksha Guru has given you all Shiksha, beginning to end, what is bhajan? What is your aim and object? Everything. Be satisfied. But anyhow, he could not complete, then Shiksha Guru must be needed. But he should be equal rank to Gurudev. But very rare. At the time of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, who was equal in ISKCON, any was? No one. Then what to do for them? Or to young elder God brothers. So here Krishna is telling to Uddhav in 11th canto, Krishna himself, that Santime Guruvo Rajan Bahuo Buddhas Buddha Pasrita Yato Buddhim Upadayo Mukto Atami Hatam Shrinu. Diksha, if you are done, accepted Diksha Guru, and if something is lacking, it may be that you took Diksha, and after Gurudev disappeared, or he has so many disciples, he told that you can accept him like Shiksha. So, we take Shiksha Guru. Shiksha Guru also of two kinds, he will tell. Here, once a Dattatreya, he is told to be a What? No. Avatar Sambho. Saptavish Avatar, Datta. He used to travel without anything, naked. Naked. Here, there. Where he is going? He himself. So, but he was always happy. I told you, study. Sometimes going and laughing himself. Sometimes rolling down. Sometimes weeping bitterly and rolling down on the earth. His movement like anyone has been caught by ghost. This way he was. One day, Vasudeva Maharaj or who? Jadu Maharaj. Met him. And then he asked, oh, I cannot understand your moods. Why weeping? Why laughing? Why rolling down? Why you are doing? And you are very much happy. Very, very happy. Why can I see? And did pranam and lost. Tad vidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya upadechandate jnana jnanina tattva darsina. Go to tattva darsi. Tattva darsi means? He knows everything. He can remove all your doubts. Go to Tattva Darshi, who has realized something, and then do pranam and surrender and serve and please him. And then pray something, ask you. If I am qualified, please answer. In this way, not in challenging mood. So Jadu did like so, and he asked, oh, you are very happy. I cannot understand your mood. So please tell me why you are traveling, and why you are happy, why you are laughing and weeping. Then he told, oh, I have done so many guru, and from them I have received so many instructions, and I follow. I have 24 gurus, Shiksha Guru, Prithivi, Earth, Vayu, Air, Water, Fire, Moon, Sun, Pigeon, Python, okay? Oh, Ocean, Little Bird, that is called Patanga. Sometimes like ants, when they have some wings. Madhuka. Bumblebees. Elephant. Oh, those who go to forest and take madhu from honey collectors in forest. Deers. Oh, fishes. A pingla prostitute pingla. Kubar Pakshi. Arbhak, Arbhak means Balak. One very baby of 1 year or half year or like that. Kumari, young girl, not married. Married was to be done. Those who make arrows, then snakes, you know, makadi, a spider, and pishkrit, a very strong insect who caughts any carpenter. He caughts of any insect and keeps in his and by his fear he becomes like him. From them, what are these things in Srimad Bhagavatam? Then it can it has been given. So Shiksha, instructions are of three kinds. Those who are actually sadhu, guru, Mahabhagavat, Vaishnava, by hearing their teachings, this is one kind. We should hear the teachings of Guru Vaishnava. Learn something from their character, how they do, how they sleep, how they do bhajan, how their behavior to others. You should learn all this. And something by your own intelligence, what you are seeing here and there, you can learn. Here he is telling what he saw from nature, from water and everything. He took by his own intelligence something for bhajan. And we should also. We are very fortunate that anyhow you have taken birth in any devotee's family. If not, no harm. But sadhu sangh, especially guru, and so many things. Also, Krishna has given intelligence. You are hearing Harikatha from so many. But you will have to hear. What is the meaning of hear? Once any avadhut came in the council of Vikramaditya, and he challenged that anyone should give me answer. He has a skull, human skull. And he kept on the table and tell, who can tell that he was very intelligent or he was so foolish? Then anyone could not answer. Oh, I have wasted my time. Why I came to this council? So many, all are foolish. But King Vikramadit, he told, my one counselor is coming just now. He may answer. Don't be angry. And in the meantime, Kali Dosh, very intelligent, he came. And he again put that question. And he took a
feather.
Like coconut dandy or anything. Yes, sir. And he gave here. and it came here, came from here. Oh, he was foolish. So don't be foolish. Hearing here, going out. Be intelligent. If that will not go there and it will come here, then intelligent. So you should try to be intelligent. Now he is telling from where he has taken. What? Shiksha. Prithivi. From earth. Dhairya. Patience. Tolerance. And Sumata. Dridhata.
Determination.
And Shama. Forgiveness. How? You can dig anything, anywhere. You can make stool, urine, anywhere. You can dig something, earth, and make houses and so many things. You can do anything you like. But always see. Can you do? Like yesterday I told, anyone beating you. He's doing so many nonsense things to you, but tolerate. And Kshama, forgiveness. This is the very extraordinary quality of a pure Vaishnava. If I am doing anything, nonsense, but he comes and forgiveness he wants, at once he I have seen in my Guru Parampara this. We should be like that. Oh, in earth there are so many mountains. Oh, we should learn something for upakar.
Benefit for others.
Benefit for others. And also from trees. Parvat, on a mountain, gives so many trees, so many herbs, water, so many things, but not for him, for others. Your life should be for others. You should be tolerant like vriksha, tree. First, what are the quality in vriksha? Tree. His bark, his root, his leaves, his fruits, flowers, dry wood, everything is for others. Not anything. He never, if there is summer, no rain, nothing, and he is going to dry, even he will not tell, oh, give me water. So Chaitanya Charitamrita had been told, you should be like that tree. And as mountains lives very loneliness, nirjan bar, only sadhusam. And that mountains in India, in Himalayas, in Vidhyachal, here and in Govardhan, oh, so many sadhus used to live. Because very silent and very favorable for bhajan. Now, air. What is the quality of air? For others. For others. If no air, we cannot survive a moment even. But she is always unassured, no detachment. She can take the fragrance and bad fragrance from here, there, bad and good. But after some time she gives up. So we should be detachment like air. And we should try to be like वायु निकट अनाशक्त भावे प्राण धारण करवार शिक्षा लाभ किया छी। अनाशक्त रूप में प्राण धारण करने की शिक्षा लाभ किया है। क्या हुआ? डोंट बी अटैच्ड एनीवन। अटैचमेंट यू शुड रिजर्व फॉर होम गुरु एंड बट नॉट बोगस गुरु अदरवाइज यू टेल ओ वी शुड मैरी। नाउ इट इज गोइंग ऑल्सो सो नॉट अटैचमेंट टू अनक्वालिफाइड गुरु क्वालिफाइड गुरु दैट ही कैन टू टेक योर हार्ट एंड गिव इट टू राधा कृष्ण देन आकाश स्काई sky is everywhere in our heart also in our body also everywhere empty place is called akash sky or sangha he is everywhere but always detached from you should be like that jal water purity snigdhata what is snigdha if you take bath your body will be snigdha refreshed like and it will be pure to be like water pavitra pure agni अग्नि कैन फायर कैन बंस फायर कैन बंस स्टूल और गुड फ्रेग्रेंस ओ सो मेनी आफ्टर डेथ और बॉडी इज गिवन टू फायर बट फायर इज ऑलवेज प्योर So we should be like that, always pure. Why to be pure? To do bhajan, and by bhajan it can be purity can become. Otherwise, no. Anyone cannot be pure without bhajan. What sings songs we do by this purity. Not by yoga, tapasya and others. Only if you are remembering Krishna, his sweet pastimes, any Vaishnav, like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Sarup Damodar Ramana, oh, purification will come. Chandra, moon, we see first, second moon, third moon, fourth moon, up to 15 full moon so this is not true there are not so many moons moon is one if you go a very high way a high this, then you see that a full moon is always It is covered with earth, and so gradually it seems 15 moons, but not 16. Don't sleep, don't sleep. So, atma hai no janma, no birth, no death, nothing. But it seems that it has taken birth, but never. Like sun, he illuminates in everywhere, in so many various suns. this pond, this pond, that pond, that pond, here, there, but only one son. So, Atma, always, like one, not so many. Like sun, I told, and various places, it thinks that, oh, sun is so many, but sun is one. So, Atma means here, Paramatma is not so many, but Jivas are so many. Acha, one Krishna, who will do? Sudarshan? Where is Sudarshan? Where is Sudarshan? Come very soon. But I should finish this also. Sudarshan. And taking on a ass without any or. Oh, anything coming, he will do. He will not go here and there. So what? You are obtaining something by your previous karma. You will be always satisfied by that. Not more, 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 and die. Not like that. Dharja and Santosh, tolerance. Oh, he is very angry, hungry, but nothing is there. Oh, he was there. Oh, it may be that 1 month he could not have. Oh, he will not go here and then, not attacking. But if anyone come, oh, he will take it and he will be satisfied. So, you should try to be like that. Anything coming without so much effort, and it is bound to come. Must come. As suffering comes, this will also. Na tat prayaso kartabyo jata ayu bayapar. Oh, your maintenance of life must be according to your past activities. So you should be satisfied. Tall minds have. Like ocean, always happy. How you know happy? Oh, by coming tides. And Garjan means roaring, very happy. He is laughing. But he is very deep. Gambhir means? Deep. Grave. Very good. You should be like awesome. Not if ant bite you and you are, oh, but no, oh, I, ant has bitten me. Ant has bitten me. Don't beat in drum. Be tall. Oh, patanga. Having two new wings. Especially in India, I have seen, in rainy season, if there is light, fire anywhere, at once they fly, and they think that it is to be eaten, and go then. So you should be careful that istri means here ladies, and for ladies, men, both, don't go to fire. Always be careful. Then if you go, it means your intelligence has been finished, and you will die. Madhukar mane? Honey bee. What he does? He goes to each, and very little essence he takes. But he does not collect, this is the thing. If he collects, then he will be like Madhumakshika. Honey collector. If you are like honeybees collecting something so much, then any hunter will come and take you in his claws and his mess. Very dangerous. So you should not collect so many things. Because at the death, what will be? Nothing. But in the meantime, if Descartes had known that you have so much wealth here today, you have brought $1,00,000 today in India, at once so many Descartes will go and kill you with your whole family and take. So, be like Brahmar, bees, collect, fairy. Like Madhukari Bhiksha, Madhukari, like this, Madhukari, Madhukar Vritti. In India, I have heard that some female elephants are sent in forest. Big well is there, covered with grasses, big grasses and branches of trees, covered totally. And she brings any male elephant and push. He is controlled by that lady elephant. And thus, he falls, goes down in the well, and after so many days fasting, no water, nothing, then he becomes so, and then same elephant lady goes inside and gives some shankal, chain in his
body.
No. And then takes it out, and he is given to this, then trained, and then it is sold, very costly. So, be careful for lady. And ladies should also be each other. Not it is a joke. At that time you can be dog-like. No sense at that. If a hunter with fruit goes to forest and he keeps any danda, stick, not so much deep, very deep, and when he play on food, so many deers comes to hear song, and they give some balance on that stick, sticks falls down, And at once he falls down. And very soon he catches them and beat them and take them up. So, he is telling that Gramya Geet, don't hear Gramya Geet songs. Especially Mahaprabhu told. No. He heard any voice from any ladies. Very sweet. The song of Hit Govind. And he ran away. Anyhow, Govind told, oh Prabhu, ladies sing. And then he told, oh, today if I have not accepted me, I would have gone to the ocean and fishes, in catching fish, stick,
iron hook,
they give iron hooks, and upon that, something, meat or anything, quechua, and they fell in the ocean or river, and by the greed of jiva, at once they saw. And then, so try to control your tongue. Don't go towards so much rasa. Rasa means? Don't be. Anyhow, maintain. Like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, he never wanted salt even. What to tell others? So many persons, they took very rich food. Especially sannyasi should not take so much food. Very limit, and also one is boiled and like this. Otherwise, if you will be very healthy, then what will be? At once, material desire will come, lust will come. Be very careful. Not only for male, be well. Female, both. Like a very small baby. He lives naked. Sometimes laughs. Sometimes weeps. Only mother takes care. He is like Paramahansa. Paramahansa, you know? What is Paramahansa? What is Paramahansa? Like Nityananda Prabhu. Sometimes he took his whole clothes and here and gave it to mother. Oh. And then he naked came in the courtyard of Sachima, then Mahaprabhu worshiping, at once he gave his chadar to on him. So Nityananda Avadhut. And because he is Avadhut, for him marriage and not marriage, nothing. We cannot follow their characters. Don't. And don't criticize also. As the boy playing itself, taking some toy, giving sometimes mouth, sometimes taking his toe in his mouth, and so many things. So be like a boy. There was a young lady who was not married, but one day she was in her home and there was nothing to cook. Only dhan was there, paddy was there, but not rice. His father and mothers were somewhere else. And in the meantime, from other village, some gentleman came to see her for his son. Understand? But father was not there. Anyhow, she told to them to wait a little, see. But no rice, what to do? Then he was in husking paddy for rice. But she had so many bangles. They were
making some
sound. Oh, she was thinking that if this sound goes to them, then they will think that she is very poor. Then they will not. They will sell it. They will never sell it. She was very intelligent. She took one bangle. And then second, then third, so many were kept only one. And then no sound, and then. So what he learnt here? Janasangatyag. Janasangatyag or dvaitatyag. Dvait means? Anything rather than Krishna bhakti. This dvait and janasanga. If father, mother, even mayavadi or anyone, don't associate with them. You can order by serving by other means, but don't hari katha to them. There was a baan ke ki bole? Arrow maker. Iron smith. Black smith. He was making arrow. He was so observed that a marriage party with very drums and singing and dancing, they went passed through. But he never knew. Anyone told, oh, very beautiful marriage party was going. Oh, when? I never saw. So be observed like this. What is going on here and there? Observed in Krishna bhakti. Namsa. At that time, better to do sankirtan. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Oh, not any word or anything will come to you. Oh, snake. He lives alone. He walks, travels alone, and no house, where he lives, where rats make hole, or any others, oh, they lives there. Pramada Sunna, always very careful. You are going, and they are far distance. Oh, anyhow, by eyes, vibration, they will know and they will be alone. Oh, like this, all this. So be alert. Makarsa, spider, from their own mouth, they make and in the last they take it out in their body. So Krishna, not Krishna here, but Paramatma or any one, creates world and again he takes. Mahavishnu.
spider root rock ko dekhi hai kaam le
rahe hain oh as he makes out something and makes a trap and anyone any flies or anything they come and they are entangled to them and then he takes and when no need then all things he takes inside so Bhagwan or Krishna or anyone creates this world from himself by maya and again everything goes राग द्वारा ईश्वर आराधन सहज है भाई राग लाइक पेशकृत तत्कुमारी का कीट वन वॉर्म व्हाट बिकम्स सीटिंग
In Srimad Bhagavatam, there is stated, Kisha Pesa Skrita Rudha Kudyayam Tanmanusmaram Vindate Tat Sarupatat Samrambu Yoga Bhayena. That there is one wasp and he wants to eat a small worm. So this worm is trapped in a hole and the wasp is at the entrance to the hole and he wants to eat it but he cannot go inside. So the small worm is inside and all he can see is this big creature who wants to eat him. And he is making a very terrible vibration. Humming sound. So at that time, that small worm, Telkata, is terrified and completely absorbed in that wasp. What happens? Gradually by being absorbed, he transforms and he also becomes a wasp, the same. And then he can fly away. So this is the example of rag, that by attachment, by absorption, yam yam vapismaram bhavam chaja chanti kalevaram tam tamika vaiti kunteyasata tad bhava bhavitaha. Whatever bhav, whatever mood you have, at the time of your death, you become like that. So Rupa Goswami gave the instruction, krishnam smaram janam chasya prashtam nijasamihitam. Always be absorbed in remembering an associate of Krishna, and in this way, gradually, remembering them with rag, intense attachment, one will also become an associate of Shri Krishna.
Now, he doing conclusion. Sansara sindhum ati dustaram utatirjo nanya prabhav bhagavata purushottamasya lila katha rasa nishivan antarena punsam bhavid vivid dukh davartisasya. Oh, all the jivas are suffering here in many ways. And to cross unlimited this bhava-sagar, birth and death, endless, fiery, fiery birth, duranta, very difficult. Those who want to cross it very easily, they should hear Hari Katha only, no other word. Nothing. So we should hear always sweet pastimes of Krishna, Mahaprabhu. Also, the Leela Charitra of Bhagavat, like Prahlad Maharaj and others. Today, we are finished. Gaur Preman.
I left it because there was no time.
Hare Krishna. Today Gurudev mercifully has given some initiation. Now Gurudev will announce your new spiritual name. And few more devotees has requested for initiation. Again initially tomorrow 8:30 a.m. Few more devotees has requested for initiation. will take place tomorrow 8:30 a.m. And who has requested for deity installation and oblation for the ancestors, they can meet with me tonight in Gurudev's kitchen 8:30 c.m. Whoever requested for deity installation and oblation for their ancestors, they can meet with me. What to do to them today 8:30 p.m. in Gurudev's kitchen. Hare Krishna. Now I will announce your new name. Tomorrow fire sacrifice will be headed by Sripad Aranya Maharaj and assisted by Sripad Jiva Prabhu 9 a.m. So tomorrow fire sacrifice 9 a.m. headed by Sripad Aranya Maharaj and assisted by Jiva Prabhu. I am requesting Rahinandan Prabhu and Madhuprata Prabhu to assist me tomorrow in initiation because Jiva Prabhu will be involved with fire sacrifice. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. A short announcement to devotees from Spain who speak the Spanish language, South America. You can obtain the lectures of Srila Gurudev in Spanish language. You can contact Rohini Nandan Prabhu. Please stand up, Rohini Nandan Prabhu. Lectures, announcements, and Vaishnava calendar in Spanish language. Initiations today, we will call your name. Please stand up. Srila Gurudev will announce your new spiritual name. Receiving Harinam, Shyam Narayan. Please stand up.
Shyam Narayan. Okay.
Receiving Harinam. Gilbert from Los Angeles.
Gunaraj.
Gilbert.
Oh, sorry. Govinda is there. Any name Govinda there? Oh, your name will be Govinda. Govinda Das Ki Jai. Govinda.
Receiving Harinam and Diksha, Vicky Moreland.
Oh, Vishwamba Priya, same name.
Receiving Shiksha, Mahalakshmi from Sao Paulo.
Mahalakshmi Devi Ki Jai.
Receiving Diksha, Jairade Dasi, Radharani.
Radharani Ki Jai.
Receiving Harinam, Michelle.
Malti Dashi Ki Jai.
Receiving Diksha, Radha Mohan Das Prabhu.
Radha Mohan Das Prabhu Ki Jai.
Receiving Harinam, Jayananda Bernal.
Jayananda Prabhu Ki Jai.
Receiving Diksha from Costa Rica, Manimati Devi Dasi.
Oh, Manimati Dasi Ki.
Receiving Diksha from America, Subhadra Dasi.
Subhadra Dasi Ki.
Receiving Harinam, Kathy Abramovich.
Kamini Dasi Ki Jai. Kamini Dasi Ki Jai.
Receiving Diksha and Harinam, Radhika Dasi from USA.
Oh, Radhika Dasi Ki
Jai. Receiving Harinam, Dikshi Martin from Eugene.
Damodari Ki Jai.
Receiving Harinam, and perhaps I cannot see this, Catherine Glass from Boston.
कुमुदिनी देवी की जय।
Receive Harinam Joshua Glass from Boston.
Jamuna Prasad ki jai.
Oh yeah.
Jamuna Prasad.
And also Stephen Lacey from England receiving Harinam. Stephen.
Shyam Das Prabhu ki jai.
Harinam receiving Kelly Vernon from Austin, Texas.
Kalavati Devi ki jai.
Receiving Harinam, Amit Kumar Sharma from San Diego.
Amit Kumar Sharma. Amit Krishna Sharma. Not Sharma now.
Amit Krishna Das.
Amit Krishna Brahmachari ki.
Receiving Harinam, Cynthia Anand from...
Anandini Devi ki jai.
Receiving Harinam, Vivek Anand Kumar.
Anand Mohan ki jai.
Receiving Diksha, Janaki Ram.
Janaki Ram. Janak Das ki hu. Oh, Janak Das ki jai.
Receiving Gopal Mantra Kaviraj.
Oh, then Krishna Das Kaviraj ki.
Receiving Harinam Michael Smorodin from Montreal.
Madhusudan Prabhu ki jai. Madhusudan, very good.
Receiving Harinam and Diksha, Nancy Schneider from British Columbia.
Nandi Mukhi ki jai.
Receiving Shiksha from Burnaby, Mahamantra Das Prabhu.
Mahamantra.
And receiving Harinam from Mexico, Ricardo. This name, Crazy Na Pivor Chika Chaitanya Das Brahmachari.
Oh, Krishna Chaitanya Das Prabhu ki.
He's sick. He's at home.
No. Receiving Harinam and Diksha, Hari Priya, wants to change the name.
Oh, Krishna Priya ki jai. Krishna Priya.
Receiving Diksha, Gunamala Devi Dasi from Montreal.
Gunamala Devi Dasi, good name.
Receiving Diksha, Jai Dev Das.
Jai Dev Das Prabhu ki.
Receiving Diksha, Rishikesh Das.
Oh, Rishikesh Das Prabhu ki.
Receiving Harinam, Dustin Redos. From Eugene.
Shri Damsakha. Damsakha ki jai.
Receiving Diksha from Hawaii, Sundari Devi Dasi.
Sundari Devi Dasi ki jai.
Receiving Shiksha, Vishnu Jan Das.
Oh, Vishnu Jan Das Prabhu ki.
Receiving Diksha, Taruni Devi Dasi.
Taruni Devi Dasi ki.
receiving Gopal Mantra, Bhanumati Dasi from Eugene.
Bhanumati.
Oh,
Bhanumati Dasi ki.
Receiving Diksha from Florida, Ananda Das Prabhu.
Ananda Das Prabhu ki. Ananda Mohan Das Prabhu ki.
Then the last one, receiving Harinam Daniel Brian Farina.
Oh, Dayal Krishna Prabhu ki. Dayal Krishna. Where is your father? He has come?